Good evening, and welcome to Atlantic Showcase, a weekly broadcast streamed live from MediaWorks Studio East in support of the Unison Benevolent Fund. Tonight we are featuring Mark Riley and the Slowburner Band. Please join me in welcoming our host, James O'Mann.
And welcome to MediaWorks Studio East right here in Dartmouth, Nova Scotia, Canada, in support of the Unison Benevolent Fund. We have a treat for you tonight. Sit back, relax, because we have six, I won't even say extraordinarily, there's somewhere up around here, talented individuals tonight to provide some unbelievable, soulful sound for you. We have Mark Riley and the Slowburner Band.
Your favorite foreign movie. to that old God shack.
We gotta have love. John Mayer for you. We'll be right back. picking on Jay Brown. You know the more things change, the more they stay the same. It may be a different name, but I'm on the same page. There's one thing that I found, I still be digging on Jay Brown. An attitude adjustment. I did some psychotherapy. I helped myself do some self-help. I dabbled in some ESP. Though my world is ever changing, and I move from town to town. It doesn't matter where I'm going to, I still be digging on Jane Brown. On Jane Brown, you got your rap and your disco, you got your drum machine, you got your underrated gangster, you got your grunge GC, you got your state of the art, you got your digital sound. It doesn't matter. On Jay Brown. On Jane Brown.
Wonder.
on the wall. Every superstition, the letters bound to fall.
Yeah.
motion ain't the way. Send me. Oh, things ain't what they used to be. No, no. Where did all the blue skies go? Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Oh, mercy, mercy me. Oh, things ain't what they used to be. No, no. Wasted on the ocean and upon our seas, fish full of mercury. Ooh. Oh, mercy, mercy me. Oh, things ain't what they used to be. No, no. Radiation underground and in the sky. Animals and birds who live nearby. Mercy me. Oh, things ain't what they used to be. What about this overcrowded land? How much more abuse from men can she stand? Ooh. la 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 la. It took me to a place I didn't want to go. He told me not to go there, but I told him no. Now I'm stuck between a rock and a hard place. I can't find my way back. We'll be right back.
Give me that cake. Never knew that you cooked the way you do.
believe you love me too. But you took all of my money, spent all my time. Now you're gonna try and tell everybody that everything is all right. Don't make me change, change my mind. Just walk on out, walk on out of my life. Don't make me change my way and let you back into my life. You made me change my hair. You made me change the way that I walk. Now you're even gonna try and change the way I walk. Don't make me change my mind. Just walk on out of my life. Don't make me change, change my way, and let you back into you always shines through. Don't make me change. Change my walk on out, walk on out of my life. Don't make me change, change my way, and let you back, back into my life. Oh no, don't make me.
The night shining through on you. I'm
Mark Riley and the Slowburner Band. I'm not so sure about the slow part. That was absolutely incredible. Folks, as you can probably tell, sometimes I get the fun of staying in the room and standing behind one of the cameras. And this, I can guarantee you, is the hottest room in Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. These guys, first of all, the concept of the soulful, just that, with the blistering guitar over there, love it. Wonderful, wonderful fusion. So let's start with, I don't want to say a full history of the band, but give me an idea of where you guys started, how long you've been together, what got you going.
Some of us have been playing for a while together.
Near the mic, if you don't mind, please.
Some of us have been playing for a few years together.
Nice.
John, how long have you been here? 2 years? Something like that, anyhow. But anyhow, we just decided to do an album a few years ago. A few of the songs that we played tonight were from the album. Two or three of them, I think, we played from the album. So these are the kind of the crew that we selected to put together to make this happen.
I'd say it's a pretty excellent choice of people. Some really excellent talent in this room tonight. Give me some of your inspirations, your heroes, ideas for songs. What goes into which songs you choose?
What
you like?
Kind of
noticed.
I don't know who, guys. B.B. King. Stevie Wonder, of course, Marvin Gaye. Who's that guitar player? That Gary Moore, I think it is, isn't it?
Gary Moore.
There you go. So, where can we find you guys? Online, YouTube, etc. Where do we?
Online? Well, you can look either on my website, markradymusic.com, or you can go to one of the pages. There's a Mark Radley Music page on Facebook.
Okay.
So,
excellent.
We're there.
Yeah. Definitely check them out, folks.
Yeah.
Absolutely fantastic. I'm going to hand it back over to... What is coming up next? Actually, yeah, quick. Where are we going to see you this summer? Are you out and about? Is there plans?
We were down in Annapolis, I believe, in a few weeks.
Whereabouts?
Kempshore. We're in Kempshore.
Okay.
For the Retro Festival.
Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah.
That's in a few weeks.
Gonna say, when is that?
Maybe somebody down here will bring us to one of the various beers or somewhere.
There you go.
Yeah.
Any plans? You said you have one album. You've got now. I assume done. What's the name of the album?
PM Blue.
PM Blue. Nice.
Yeah.
Working on another one.
We're working. Yeah.
Yeah.
Always working. Yeah.
Plans? Any idea when we're coming in?
I don't know, because we might not do the full album. We might just release a few songs first and go from there.
Well, that sounds fantastic.
Yeah, it seems to be what a lot of people are doing these days, just release some singles. So we'll have something coming soon.
Awesome. Yeah. So, what are you guys going to finish off your set with? What do we have in store?
You
guys got a few more in you, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, good. Yeah, definitely give us a few. The folks at home are going, come on.
Yeah.
So, yes, don't go away.
Don't go.
Yeah. We have more Mark Riley and the Slow Lies Burner Band.
Okay, thank you. We'll be right back.
make it like you did, but you did, but you did it. And I thank you. Didn't have to shake it like you did it, but you did, but you did. And I thank you. But you took your love with someone else. I wouldn't know what it meant to be in love with them. You make me feel like I never felt.
All right. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Mark Riley and the Slowburner Band. Thank you so much for being here on MediaWorks Studio East Atlantic Showcase. Absolutely unbelievable. I mean, as you can probably tell, folks, I'm not kidding when I say it's hot in here. I'm just standing behind a camera. I'm not even jumping around playing and doing all the other stuff. So, yeah, thank you so much. You. We're really hoping to see you guys again with some newer stuff that you're adding onto the next album. That would be absolutely fantastic. For anybody out there who would like to be on this show, if you are talented and you feel like being on live internet, give us a call. Send us a message. Get a hold of us on Facebook. Whatever. We'll get you on the show. We've had people from literally every possible type of music you can imagine, from super heavy metal to gospel, jazz, nature, you name it. It's been on this show. If you're talented and you want people to know about it, come on down. We'd love to have you here. That is it for us. Thank you so much for you guys coming out next week. We have Sid, Marty, and Dave is going to be joining us. And for those of you who know about these guys, you know about these guys. It's one of those bands. If you don't, do not miss this show. These guys are a lot of fun. And we also have, as a second, well, not a second, but as the second half of the duo, whatever, Casual Cries for Help. New to the show, but also going to be fantastic, so definitely tune in. We got a double bill for you next week, right here, MediaWorks Studio East Atlantic Showcase in support of the Unison Benevolent Fund. This is James saying thank you very much for joining us. Have a great night.